Hey, hey, it's Becky again, and I'm so excited about today's workout. You are either going to love this or you are going to want to strangle me. I'm not quite sure. It is yet to be determined, but we're going to have a good time, that's for sure. So our scripture today is really playing off of all the things that Martha has to do. Remember we talked about that diaconia work that she is presenting and serving food, and that is advancing the gospel. That's one of my favorite Advent posts so far. It's just that it's blessed me so much. But that Martha, maybe her heart was that she had to do those things, but we get to do those things. We get to serve. We get to present food. We get to love our family in the ways that we do. And so I'm going to read this scripture, Romans 15:13. It says, I pray that God, the source of hope, will fill you completely with joy and peace because you trust in him. Then you will overflow with confident hope through the power of the Holy Spirit. Wow. I pray that God, the source of hope, that's your source of hope. We need the source of hope in this season of just of the world that we're in, but he is the source of hope, but that you would be completely filled with joy and peace in all of your get-tos and all of your have-tos, right? That we see serving our family and serving our community in all the ways that we are pouring out, that it is a diaconia work, that the Holy Spirit fills us with joy and peace because we trust in him, then we will overflow with confident hope through the power of the Holy Spirit. We have no need to fear, but the Holy Spirit will make us overflow with confident hope. That's amazing. So, are y'all ready? So, our workout today is going to be a 12 days of Christmas workout. And so, it's going to build just like a partridge in a pear tree. And because we are so full of joy and peace, our first one is a jump for joy. So I'm going to show you all 12 exercises, and then we're going to work through them together. Turn that down just a hair, G. All right, so the first is a jump for joy. So you can just be right here, or you can take it here and up. Just one of those. And then we have two lunges. So I'm going to show you this way. Remember our 90-degree knee. So two lunges on each side. And then we have three burpees. So modified, just out in the plank. Stand up, or you can hop down. Stand up. You can go all the way down to a push-up and add the hop. Those are your variations. And then we have four jacks. Five knees up. Six shoulder taps. Seven bridges. Get those. And then squat jumps. So that's here. Eight of those, or just a leg lift, right? Or squat lift. I'll show you all these modifications. Down for nine flutter kicks. One, two, three. And then we have 10 second plank right here. And we're gonna do all these together, no worries. 11 squats and then 12 push-ups. My heart rate's already up. Are you ready? This is gonna be awesome. All right, G. Grant's got my music in the background. Ready? We've got this. One jump for joy in three, two, one. So one jump for joy, two lunges. All right, one jump for joy. I wonder if we started from the top and worked our way down. We're gonna build up. One jump for joy, two lunges. Then we have three burpees. So three, two, one. this for just a second. I'm trying to decide, do we want to start at the top? Take off. Nope, we're doing it right. Two lunges. Okay, now we're going to add on four jacks. One, two, three, four. Three burpees. Three. Two. One. Two lunges. And we got that jump for joy. Woo! Now, we've got five knees up. So five on each side. So you can be right here, or you can be high impact. Are you ready? Go. Five, four, three, two, one. Four jacks. Four, three, two, one. Three burpees, three, two, one, two lunges. And then you got that one jump for joy. Woo! If we were together, I would make you do that in person. That out loud. Shoulder taps. So, everybody down on the floor, hold the plank. Six, five, four, three, two, and one. Five knees up. Ready? Five, four, three, two, one. Four jacks. Four, three, two, one. That's your modify. Three burpees. I'll modify with you. Modifiers. There's one, two, three. You got two lunges. Hands on the hips, shoulders back. Two, one, and one jump for joy. Holler with me. Woo! We've got seven bridges. Do you see how this workout's getting harder and harder? Here we go. Big booty glute squeeze right there. Here's seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Plank taps. Turn it over, engage your core. Six, five, four, three, two, and one. Back up, five knees up. Ready? Five, four, three, two, one. Four jacks. Four, three, two, one. Three burpees. Three, two, one, two lunges. The good thing about doing a video is that we don't have to go at the same time. But if I'm ahead of you because I'm shorter or different fitness levels, one jump for joy, sorry. Woo! Pause it, get caught up, and then you can come right back. That's what's great. Or you can pause it and come back in 10 minutes. Take your breaks when you need. Eight squat jumps. So, modification right there. Or one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Seven bridges. Ready? Seven. Six, five, four, three, two, and one. Flip over. Plank taps. Six, five, four, three, two, one. Up, five knees. Five, four, 3 burpees. 3, 2, 1. Lunges. Open your heart. Lift the corners of your mouth. You're doing it right. One jump for joy. Woo! Oh, goodness. Flutter kicks on your backs. I have a large curvature in the lower part of my back, so I always put my hands underneath. Give me a little more support. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1, 8. What was it? Squat jumps. Woo! So remember, modify 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. 7 bridges. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Flip over. Plank taps. Ready? 6, 5, 4. Remember, modify on your knees. 3, 2, 1. Up you go. 5 knees up. Ready? 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. 4 jacks. 4, 3, 2, 1. 3 burpees. 3, 2, 1. Ready? Lunge it out. 2, 1. What's next? Jump for joy. Woo! 10-second plank. My husband's in the background laughing at me. No. 10, 9, 8. Toe just like 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. My slow counter. 9. Flutter kicks. That's why I have to have my list close to me. Ready? 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. 8. Jump squats. Ready? 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. 7 bridges. Ready? 7, 6. Squeeze those glutes. Engage your core. Hope you're having fun doing this workout. This is our get to. We don't have to do this. 6 shoulder taps. Overflowing with hope. Wow. 4, 3. That's your inheritance. 2, 1. Isn't that amazing? 6 high knees. Or 5, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. 4 jacks. 4, 3, 2, 1. 3 burpees. 3, 2, 1. 2 lunges. 2, 1. And then 1 jump for joy. Woo! 11 squats. Ready? 11. 10. Nine. Have a zipper in the back. 8, 7, 6. 5. I'm really thankful for my family. They're so helpful. I think that's 2 and 1. 10-second plank. I'll count a little faster this time. 10, 9, 8, 7. Always on your knees. It's a modification. 4, or right here, 3, 2, 1. 9 flutter kicks. Woo! Can you see me? Am I behind the chair? Here we go. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. 8 jumps, squats, I do believe. I remembered. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. 7 bridges. We're almost to 12, everybody. Yay! 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. 6 plank taps. Engage your core. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. 5 high knees. Ready? 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. 4 juts. 4, 3, 2, 1. 3 burpees. 3, 2, 1. So close. 2 lunges. 2, 1. Give me that jump for joy. You ready? Just got 2 more. Woo! 12 push-ups. Here we go. You know the modifications. Either on your knees, full plank. The closer together your hands are, the easier. The further apart, the more difficult. You ready? 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. 11. What was it? Squats. Woo! 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, what's next? 10 second plank. Here we go. Either way, I'm going to do it on my elbows this time. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Flutters. Woo! Ready? 9, 8. Keep your feet low to the ground. Here's 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. 8 jump squats. Oh, find the joy in it, friends. Ready? 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. 7 bridges. Oh, I pray that the God, your source of hope, would make you overflow with confident hope, joy, and peace. Yes. Let it be so, Lord. Here's 2 and 1. 6. Shoulder taps. 6. Shoulder taps. 5. 4. 3. 2. 1. High knees. Ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. I did too many. Just 5. 4 jacks. 4, 3, 2, 1. 3 burpees. Woo! 3, 2, 1. 2 lunges. 2, One. Oh, this last jump for joy. I'm going to read our scripture before we do it. I pray that God, the source of hope, will fill you completely with joy and peace because you trust in Him. Then you will overflow with confident hope through the power of the Holy Spirit. That's our source, the Holy Spirit. Your source of joy, peace, hope, comfort, all of it. So with that, let's give our last jump for joy. You ready? 3, 2, 1. Woo! Good job, everybody. Get some water. We're going to take it down to the floor to do a short ab exercise and stretch it out. One thing that's ministered to me so much is just knowing that in the busy, which there are things we have to do, that was the tension. Somebody had to feed the people at Martha and Mary's. It was Martha. She was the one. She was the initiator. It was going to be her either way. But it's the heart behind her haste. That's what Jesus was pointing out. It wasn't the activity. And just the fact that we can live and move and have our being with Christ in all of the have-to things, that's when they become get-tos. Do you see the exchange? When you invite Him in, your have-tos become get-tos. And it becomes ministry instead of misery. Amen? Ministry. All right, let's take it to the floor. All right. Oh. All right, so remember that clock we did the other day? We're going to start with our clock. Elbows wide, 12 o'clock, 3 o'clock, 9 o'clock. Pulse it to noon. Go up. There's 4, 3, 2, 1 o'clock, over just a little bit. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 2 o'clock. 2, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 3 o'clock, obliques, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 2 o'clock, woo! 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1 o'clock, I'm going to give you a break at noon, we need it, 4, 3, 2, 1, back to noon, 12, here's 4 seconds, 4, 3, 2, and rest. Modifications for this is that you can always take it to halftime. So if I'm right there, you just come up and down. Ready? 11 o'clock, here we go, 11, 7, 6, 5, 4, elbows wide, lead with your chest, 10 o'clock, here's 10, 5, 4, 3, 2, 9 o'clock, here we go, obliques, 9, 4, 3, 2, back up, here we go, 10 o'clock. Here we go. Up. Woo! And back to noon. Here we go. Give it all you got. Here's 4, 3, 2, and rest. You did it. The 12 days of Christmas. The 12 days of Advent. While you're on your back, bring one leg up. You might just be right there holding behind your hamstring. Just don't pull at your knee. You can pull on your calf. Roll the foot around and in. Extend that other leg if that's available to you. If not, keep her up. And switch out. Other foot. Oh. One thing I love about these workouts is that my hope is that they they bring you joy. And that you, the pressure's off. This is not about our bodies. Fitness is not about the food or our bodies. It's always about our heart. What's our motive? Why are we doing this? Fitness is a form of worship. This body embodies the Holy Spirit. Heard a teaching, and maybe we've talked about it on our Zoom calls, but I've kind of ditched the term butterfly. I've ditched the term body image. It's a temple image. How do we view our temples? Right? Like if we see our bodies as the home of Christ, I mean, the whole Christmas story is a parallel of his ultimate mission, which he came here, embodied Mary, right? Birthed of the Holy Spirit, embodied Mary to bring the good news and to bring salvation. He ascended, extend your legs just a little bit, and then he sent the Holy Spirit to embody us. Why? To bring the good news. Really, Christmas, Advent, is a foreshadowing of our calling. He embodies us. This is our temple, and we want to have a healthy temple image so we understand what the mission of our temple is. It's not self-serving. It's not to look great in our bathing suits, although that's a bonus. If you feel confident, I want you to, because it's not about our self-image. It's about our temple image and giving him glory with our bodies. It's been a huge shift for me over the years. Huge. Crossover. Hug that leg. Twist. Spine twists are so good. They release so many. It's a good wringing out of your organs, if you will. I'm not there yet, for sure, because the Lord has done a healing work in my life over the years. Switch legs. Do you not know that your body is not your own? Right? Scriptures say, Paul says, your body is a temple of the Holy Spirit. And we're to care for our bodies well, and that's what y'all are doing. You are choosing what is better. Now, when the holiday parties and when Christmas comes, you better believe I'm eating all the things. I'm going to enjoy. And Nehemiah says to drink the sweet and eat the fat. It was a form of celebration. So that's what we're going to do. We're going to enjoy our food because you've chosen what's better. 3 weeks leading up. So enjoy. Enjoy your body. Enjoy your temple. It's created in the image of God. So let me read to you and pray over you. And we're going to be done today. Let's pray. Lord, I thank you so much for these women who have brought their hearts and their bodies before you today as an act of worship. Lord, I pray that you, their source of hope, would fill them completely with joy and peace because they trust in you. I pray that they would overflow with confident hope through the power of your Holy Spirit. I pray against distractions by all the preparations that have to be made. And I pray, Lord, that they make an exchange of their have-tos for a get-to, that we get to serve our family, that we get to love and pour out blessing on people this holiday. So, Lord, empower us to do just that. Let it be with joy and peace and confident hope. I pray that our spirits would jump for joy at the thought of doing all this, co-laboring with you. Lord, we love you. It's in Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Amen. Y'all have a great day. Thanks for working out with me. You did awesome. All right. Bye-bye. Have a good day.